What will war be like in the future? Future conflicts will be very different from those of the past. It'll take a new set of tools to fight rogue nations armed with nuclear weapons, to sniff out and combat insurgent groups hiding among civilian populations, to track down terrorists armed with bombs, rockets, even weapons of mass destruction. Many of the new tools to fight these new enemies are on the drawing board now. Some have already been deployed. The time, a day in the not-too-distant future. A giant Global Hawk unmanned aerial vehicle stalks the skies above hostile terrain. Picking up its quarry, it sends images and coordinates to ground troops, advancing against enemy positions. A small unmanned aerial scout is launched to survey the area and beam the coordinates to an army forward command post. Simultaneously, the information is fed to the Aegis missile guidance system aboard a DDG-1000 destroyer 50 miles off the coast, to helicopters ferrying troops and equipment to the battlefront, and to the commander back at Allied headquarters, thousands of kilometers away. From the decks of a CVN-class aircraft carrier, an unmanned aerial combat vehicle, and armed version of the smaller reconnaissance drones, takes off to join the battle. The information from all these sources is analyzed. A battle plan is drawn up.
Sir, all ships are ready to commence fire. Positions are forward. Friendly lines confirmed clear. Request plan approval and batteries released.
All stations, Captain. Firing plan is approved. SAG batteries released.
In a burst of smoke and fire, the destroyer launches long-range land attack projectiles. Under the sea, a Virginia-class submarine fires a cruise missile toward targets farther inland. F-35 Joint Strike Fighters arrive on scene to provide close air support for landing and advancing troops. From 100 miles away, a hypersonic cruise missile locks on target. Land-based future combat systems coordinate the operation, crunching numbers and calculating target parameters. New technologies, networked information systems, sophisticated sensors, smart munitions, and stealthy designs in manned and unmanned platforms. It's all part of the future of warfare and the new technology of war.